Hello children, all of you know that Holi festival is coming soon. So today we will learn how to make Holi card.
Holi is a festival celebrated in March by people all over the country, and each state has a different way of celebrating the festival. There are many different colors in which Holi is played. Each color used symbolizes a different emotion. Holi is also celebrated as a way of welcoming the season of flowers, joy and comfort which will come ahead.
Materials required: poster colors or watercolor, sketch pen, A4 size card paper, brush, pencil, glue, कुमकुम, हल्दी और गुलाल, वाटर, बैंगल शेप सर्कल कटआउट, टिश्यू पेपर, पेपर कटआउट ऑफ फ्लावर्स, फर्स्ट fold the paper from between. Stick circle middle of the card. Right. Happy Holi on it. Take flower cutout, paint it with brush or with your finger, and take print on the card. Use different colors and take print. Write Happy Holi message inside the card. Wishing all of you a very happy Holi. See more example of tissue paper prints.